We are going to talk about the law of human progress or law of three stages. It is also called law of three stages. The law of three stages is one of the most remarkable. This was given by Rostkamp in his magnus opus course, De Philosophy Positive, the course of positive philosophy, simply positive philosophy, the book Positive Philosophy, written between 1830 to 1842 in 12 years. And in the system De Politic Positive, and also he has written Positive Polity between 1951 to 1954 and published in 1853 and 1912 respectively. As early as 1822, when he was working as secretary of Saint Simon. So Saint Simon was the teacher of Auguste Comte, and Auguste Comte was working with Saint Simon. Comte made an attempt to discover the successive stages of evolution of human race. The law of human progress is also known as the law of progress or the law of three stages. It is mainly based on the method of scientific comparison of the evolution of society with reference to time contestated. Each of our leading conception, each branch of our knowledge, passes successively through different theoretical conditions. The theological or fictitious, the metaphysical or abstract, and the scientific or positive. Auguste Comte wants to say that every society passes, or every thought passes through three different stages. On the basis of rationality, on the basis of intellectuality, on the basis of scientific approach, on the basis of ideas. In theological state, the human mind, seeking the essential nature of beings, the first and final cause, the origin and purpose of all effects, suppose all phenomena to be produced by the immediate action of supernatural things. Means every action in the stage of theological, every human action derived from their religion and their ideas based on religion only and belief. In the metaphysical stage, the mind suppose abstract forces, veritable entities, that is personified abstraction, capable of producing all phenomena. In the final, the positive stage, means mind just think about that something is there about any subject, any about any phenomena, there are some reason, but really they could not approach or conclude what is the reason in this stage, in metaphysical stage. But in scientific stage, in the final positive stage, the mind has given over the vain search after absolute notion, the origin and destination of the universe and the causes of phenomena, and applies itself to the study of the laws that is their invariable relation of succession and resemblance. The theological stage, this is the first stage of evolution of human thought. According to Comte, and is also known as fictitious stage, this stage was characterized the world prior to 1300. During this period, the major idea was based on the belief, supernatural powers, religious figures and gods and goddesses. His period was dominated by priests and the military. This period is dominated by priests and military, and this is completely based on religion and belief. every action determined by religion, and every action defined by belief system. The metaphysical stage, this stage, the second stage of evolution of human thought, human ideas, according to Kant, and is also known as abstract stage. In this stage, men start reasoning for themselves. Instead of accepting authoritative revelation, this stage was dominated by churchmen and lawyers. And the last and final stage, the positive stage, this is the last and most scientific stage of development of human thought. It is also known as scientific stage. This stage finally entered in 1800. This stage was characterized by belief in science. This stage, in this stage, human brain developed logically, scientifically, rationally, and they believe that every phenomena has some reason and logic. He believed that intellectual evolution is the most important basis of his explanation of human progress. However, he made a major point that growth, human population determines the rate of social progress. In this sense, Kant's approach of human progress seems to be holistic in nature. The law of three stages is also linked with the hierarchy of the science so far as the process and approach of evolution is concerned. So, in this stage, this is the stage of playing game with the mind, intellectuality and idea. How our brain develop from lower to higher? It is an evolutionary stage. From theological to metaphysical and metaphysical to scientific stage. And Abraham and Morgan have told that any society is not a specific theological or metaphysical or scientific. They have some mixed character. Nowadays, scientific stage is the character of scientific stage is more than character of theological and metaphysical. So, this is not completely scientific stage, you could not say. There are some proportionate in scientific manner, metaphysical manner, and even today there are phenomena and people described by their religion and belief and metaphysical style. And many people, they describe any phenomena on the basis of scientific. So, you can analyze your society, where you are stand now. Are you standing on the society where majority of the population belong to scientific character or metaphysical character or theological character? Means theological ideas and gradually metaphysical and metaphysical ideas gradually develop to scientific. And as far as your ideas or thought develop, in the same way, society developed. So, now we are going to discuss about positivism. So, you all are most welcome. And Auguste Comte is the father of positivism. According to positivism, if sociology is to study and acquire knowledge of social life, it must be a science, it must follow the standard method of the science. Sociology hence must use the positivist method to discover social law. I would like to tell you one thing. Here, positivism is a method, methodology of Auguste Comte, as well as theory of Auguste Comte, as well as a stage. In law, three stage, there is a stage of positivism. So you could understand in many multidimensionally, multi aspect. Positivism is a methodology based on natural science. and Portuguese is a stage where society grow and society think logically. One meaning which come attached to the term positive in scientific, he believed that all phenomena whatsoever are governed by invariable natural laws, as natural law, apple falls to the ground and due to the gravitational force. In the same way, society changed to positivistic approach. The most important aims of positivism is to liberate human mind from the skins of theological metaphysical conceptions, to bring the study or investigation of social phenomena to a certain scientific level, and to introduce among them the scientific observation of their laws, which have given us physics, chemistry, physiology. In the same way, sociology applied. Positivism has three divisions. Philosophy of the science summed up in the conclusion that mankind must rely solely on its own exertion for the amelioration. The science coordinated in this philosophy are mathematics, astronomy, physics, chemistry, belong sociology and ethics. Scientific religion and ethics. Positive religion has nothing to do with any super rural or extra terrestrial being. It is the religion of humanity. He is talking about the humanity. The moral code of Sufism may be summed up the physical, intellectual and moral amelioration with view of becoming more and more fit for the service of others. Positive politics aiming at the suppression of war and the formation of the commonwealth of European state. Positive politics means non-violence in terms of Augusto. In this transformation of society, positivism repudiates all violent process there. It acts by demonstration and persuasion, not by compulsion. Its device, love and principle, order the basis, progress the end. Morally, its formula is live for others. The scientific positive politics means no war, peace, live for others, in short. So, now we are going to discuss about hierarchy of science, the major theory of Auguste Comte. Auguste Comte has given another important theory in hierarchy of science. It's very important. It is connected with the law of three stages. Means, what is there in law of three stages? One stage is associated with other stages. In the same way, hierarchy of science. One science is associated with other science. Now, in fact, hierarchy of the science are based on the notion that each subject has evolved from a general simple to a highly complex level. Means what? Means Auguste Comte followed the evolutionary theory from simple to complex. Auguste Comte want to tell that society grow from theological to metaphysical, metaphysical to scientific, positive. In the same way, the science develops from simple to complex. Mathematics is very simple science and very complex science is society, sociology. To know about the relationship, very difficult to know about the relationship, why a person is doing suicide, committing suicide. But it is very easy to measure the room, okay, what is the length and breadth of the room. But it is very difficult to measure a person's interaction from your side, a society interaction, a relationship with parents, family and society. There is no measurement. So it is very complex. In this regard, Comte states, any kind of knowledge reaches the positive stage early in proportion hates generality, simplicity and independence of other departments. According to this view, hierarchy of science represent the evolution of sciences from mathematics to sociology. That is, mathematics, first of all, the basic science and fundamental science is mathematics. And from mathematics, astronomy evolved, astronomy to physics, physics to chemistry, and chemistry to biology, and finally the positive science of society, which is called sociology. Hence, astronomy, the most general and simple of all natural science, developed first and is followed by physics, chemistry, biology and finally sociology. Each science in this series depends for its emergence on the prior development of its predecessors in a hierarchy marked by the law of increasing complexity and decreasing generality. The most important thing, the theory is increasing complexity and decreasing generality. He recognized the need to bring all sciences into relationship to each other with the help of positive knowledge. In brief, the basic point of hierarchy of science can be outlined as follows. We can understand with this point. 1. All sciences are interdependent and interrelated to each other. Second point, the hierarchical arrangement of the science is based on their historical emergence and development. And third point, based on their decreasing order of generality and the increasing degree of complexity of their subject matter, from bottom to top. And the fourth point is the increasing degree of modification of the fact to a study. And the fifth point is the increasing nature of positive knowledge in terms of positive method or scientific method, from astronomy, mathematics, physics, chemistry, botany and sociology, and also the science and then sociology. So this was the best contribution. Now we are going to talk about Auguste Comte, very eminent, very smart theory, static and dynamic sociology. For Comte, the difference between the period of harmony and social stability compared to those of progress and social development was similar to the distinction in biology between anatomy and physiology. Thus, he regarded social stability and social progress as correlative aspects of the same system. Although Comte approached human society as analogous to a biological organism. At the same time, we can see our social system is static, and the same way social system is dynamic, as our physiology, our body physiology and our anatomy is just static. Your length, your height will not change soon, but your physical phenomena is happening every moment. So, on the other, social dynamics studies the continuous movement or law of a succession of the individual stages in society. In other words, dynamic is the description of successive stages through which human society pass. Social dynamics is also known as theory of social progress. As example, you can see theological to metaphysical and metaphysical to scientific stage. This shows the dynamic nature of society. But a static nature of society changes very slow. It could not be understood easily. Suppose you have taken a table in your home, and you use table, it is very static, but after 10 years you will find that table has become very old and weak, old and ill-built. So it is not like new. The there are some changes on that table who you have brought before 10 years. Suppose you are changing yourself, your age is changing every second. If you are 20 now, but after some second you are 20 years and 50 seconds. In the same system you are changing and you are static. Nobody will say that you have been changed, but you are changing because your age is not static. If you are 20, then until or unless, if, but now you have changed, your age has changed 1 minute more. You are greater than 20 years, more than 20 years. 20 years, 1 minute. Same time when you are listening to me. According to him, dynamic is a theory of social progress which amount to the fundamental development or evolution of society. In Greek, social static and social dynamic are simply the study of coexistence on the one hand and succession on the other hand. They are interrelated and interlinked to each other. They are the study of essential human and social order, of its transformation and fulfillment. Scientific terms order and progress respectively, despite of differences between static and dynamic, they link together throughout the system. The same system has two kind of mechanism. At the same time, system is dynamic and system is static. So this was August Comte, and I think I have tried my best level. Gradually I will come to you with sociological topics and sociological MCQ and different, whatever you want. I should make videos on that topic. You should comment and please give some time to make video because I have lots of work. I am so much busy. I am working on every kind of MCQ in Hindi medium. So I will take some time and I hope I will do my best. Thank you.